6 o'clock this morning, right? Put on the sunglasses and you sort of go like this as you get out to customs. And they looked at us with the long hair and sunglasses and they said, go home, right? Okay, so, Rapalopoulos, let me help you if you know how to sing. Can you go, whoa, 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 whoa,
thank you.
thank everybody for supporting us with this one. And this is the first single, the first video that we did. It's called Only Lonely. Thank you. And it's like a slow song, and you gotta think that it's like Christmas time out, and you're all by yourself, and you were just thinking of somebody you really loved, and all of a sudden you realize how much you missed them. And when you're there and it's nighttime, and it's like the loneliest part, you know, and this is called Silent Night.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, Thanks a lot. Listen, we appreciate it. With all the bullshit we went through today, we know that we made you guys wait an extra hour, but we ain't done playing for you yet. We got more songs for you, but you gotta get the boys in the band out here because I think they went home.
Thank you.
She wanna keep everybody in time, okay?
You Bon Jovi. Fyra amerikanska killar som följer med Kiss världen runt som förband. Dock var de inte med i Lund igår, för scenen där var för liten för två stycken instrumentriggningar. Bon Jovi då, med sin ledare och sångare som heter John Bon Jovi, och de andra i bandet med exotiska namn som Chico Torres, Richie Zambora, David Rashbaum och Alec John Such. Jag trodde att de kom från New York, men det stämde inte riktigt.
No, outside, everyone lives in New Jersey, which is a suburb, you know, right over the Lincoln Tunnel, you know, it's actually a different state.
Okay. That's Springsteen country.
Yeah, we live near Bruce and Southside, and, you know, everyone in, all those guys, like the Disciples of Soul, you know, they were originally from Jersey, and Frankie and the Knockouts were from New Jersey, and Frank Sinatra's from New Jersey, you know? So there's a lot of people that live there, yeah. You know, we're from a fortunate area right outside of New York City that it seems a lot of talent is flocked to.
But these members in the band, they aren't old friends from the street of yours?
David and I used to play together in a bunch of bands. It was more of a story where we knew of each other, you know, it was like just the talk between different guys, but I didn't know them. You know, I saw Tico play and I said, oh my God, look at him. And I was about 17 years old, you know, and then 5 years later, I hired him to be my drummer. You know, so I'd always seen these guys, but never met them or even, you know, talked to them. And we live about, nobody lives more than 10, 15 minutes from each other, you know, so it was just, it's an amazing coincidence, you know.
How old are you in the band?
I guess the average age is probably about 26, 27.
You don't feel that's too early to go world touring?
I'm 22, you know, and it's my band. And if anyone told me it was too early, I'd lie and tell them I was 25 and go anyhow, you know? I've taken my lumps, you know, and paid my dues since I was, you know, 14, 15, 16. You know, once I was 16, I was sneaking in all the clubs and playing. So I've been doing it, you know, long enough time that I knew what was going on.
John Bon Jovi tycker att han har gjort sitt. Han håller på med musik sedan 15-årsåldern, så han tycker inte att det är för tidigt att dra ut med sitt band Bon Jovi på världsturné vid 22 års ålder. Sen kan man ju undra hur pass mycket av den tjusiga delen av rocklivet som Bon Jovi får uppleva på en sån här turné. Den sidan av det som världsnamnet Kiss till exempel får se. Träffar Bon Jovi till exempel på en sån här turné överhuvudtaget Kiss?
Oh yeah, more times than not we stay in the same hotels and you know, we always see each other of course here, you know. If they're not watching our show, we're watching their show, we're talking at sound checks or something. You have to respect somebody like Kiss who's been around for gotta be 12 years now or something, and I mean, they've done it all. They've pulled the greatest gimmick of all time. You know, I mean, as big as they were, selling 20 million records, and yet could go out and go to, like, the local bar and have a drink, and no one would know it wasn't them if they didn't want to know, you know? And, you know, they discovered Van Halen. They made movies. They had lunchboxes, cartoons. They had, you know, I mean, these guys were huge. They still are big. You know, they're very big, but they were a phenomenon, you know, and you have to respect that, you know?
You are the band of the ages.
Oh yeah, surprise. I don't want to think that. You know, I mean, a lot of people they build these hype situations. We don't believe in it. Too many bands that we see now that get stuck in that and have that quick shot at success and maybe sold more records than we did. The pressure is incredible, and the feeling in the band starts to, you know, they start to be pulled apart. I'm happy just to, you know, this process, growing process.
You're honestly saying you're only in it for the music.
I am honestly saying that because I ain't making a dime. I'm telling you a fact, Jack, I ain't got no money.